I can put different amounts of pressure against the blade and really feel that I'm sanding back that metal matrix and exposing new diamond. I can even take the dressing stone and put it on the sides a bit. So as you can see, I'm not making just one or two cuts. I'm making several, making sure that that blade is opening up and exposing new diamond. The last thing I like to do is make one last cut, squaring up the dressing stone.